comença Jakub Lazić, us faré la traducció com sempre i plantegeu les vostres preguntes. Endavant.
Sí, si quiero no tant de...
You have to go here.
Yeah, put one leg, one side and one leg together. Okay.
It's good.
Good. Thank you. Thank you,
Jakub. No problem.
No m'havia fixat.
Quan vulgueu.
Yeah, maybe it's a key game for the fight to be in the Copa, no?
Yes, I think every game from now on will be key game, you know. Three more rounds to decision who goes to Copa del Rey, and it's a big deal, you know, so we have to give our best in tomorrow match and just go step by step.
Li pregunten si és un partit clau en la lluita per la Copa. Diu, evidentment és un partit clau, tots els que queden ho són, els tres que queden és una part molt important de la competició, perquè tots són claus. Hem de donar el nostre màxim en aquest partit i intentar aconseguir la victòria.
You have many problems about injuries, but you have a very good response in Santiago. Why?
Yes, we didn't play practically with the five guy, only Oliver who is used to play on a five position. I think other players stepped up in this game, like John Shurna, Vlada Janković, also David Walker, who played at four spot. They all did amazing job, especially on a rebound, where they boxed out their big guys, and they didn't have that much advantage in that aspect. But also on offense, we played our different game, small ball, and that came true for us, and it was a big win, and I think we deserve it.
Sobre els lesionats de l'equip, és veritat que tenim molts problemes, especialment en la posició de 5. En el partit que vam jugar a Santiago de Compostela van fer un pas endavant jugadors com Shurna, Jankovic o Walker, que van haver de jugar fins i tot en aquesta posició de 4 i de 5 durant el partit, i que van fer una gran feina, especialment en el rebot. No va aconseguir el rival els avantatges que a priori tenia per aquestes baixes que teníem nosaltres en aquesta posició. I en atac van jugar small ball, ens va anar molt bé i vam aconseguir una victòria merescuda.
Tomorrow is maybe a trap match because of the rival?
Sorry? Tough match?
Not tough match.
Trap, yeah. Tomorrow Burgos is a team who plays a lot low post with the four guy, with the four spot. We didn't play much games in like this in whole year, so maybe against Baskonia where Shengelia was playing low post. So we're getting ready for this, you know. They have talented players. On point guard, Schreiner is coming back. He knows the gym. He knows how to play here. So they have some Americans, Fisher, Jenkins, who are good on guards. And like I said, their main goal is to play from low post with the four spot, Deion Thompson, and the five guys. So we're ready for this, but we're gonna play our game and win this one.
Sobre el Burgos, sobre si és un partit trampa, sabem que el Burgos juga molt al pal baix, que juga molt al 4, que és un joc que no ens han fet gaire aquesta temporada, potser Baskonia ens ho va fer amb Shengelia. Sabem que haurem d'aturar aquest joc al pal baix, estem preparats per fer-ho i per aconseguir la victòria. També s'ha referit al fet que torna a Reiner, que es coneix el pavelló, que sap el que juga aquí, que tenen molts americans com Jenkins i Fisher, i aquesta és la descripció que ha fet del Burgos.
I want to ask you about you personally. How do you see at this point of the season, and what do you think you may have to improve?
Personally, I think I play different basketball than I did a year ago in Baskonia, and I have to thank for this to coach who gave me freedom and who gave me response to play the way I can. But there are a lot of things I can improve. Especially where I can help team more. Of course, I can be more solid on defense. I'm working on this. And on offense, maybe sometimes I do quick decisions, which lead to turnover or too fast shot. And these are just small things I have to work on. But the most important thing for me is that team plays good and that we are winning games.
Li pregunta per ell personalment, diu, el més important per a mi és que l'equip jugui bé i que guanyem partits, però sí que hi ha coses en les que he de millorar. Per exemple, he de millorar en ser més sòlid en defensa, en no prendre decisions tan ràpides en atac, que a vegades em fan llançar massa ràpid a cistella o perdre pilotes, i que estic jugant diferent de com vaig jugar, per exemple, a Baskonia, estic tenint molta més llibertat i responsabilitat, i aquesta és una qüestió que li he d'agrair a l'entrenador.
Una més?
Gràcies.
Thank you, Jack.